Merrehope Trees of Christmas is putting on a fundraiser this year. Tomorrow, December 11th, they'll pull the name of the special person who's taking home a painting from a local artist by the name of Leslie Garuth. The drawing will take place during their Mimosas and Merrehope event that you can attend from 10 a.m. until noon. For more information on how you can get tickets for both, visit our website, twinstates.news.